All right, what's up, guys? Today I'm gonna be doing a tutorial on Hill Amplifier. But yeah, it's pretty simple. It's very cheap. It's like maybe, I don't know, 50 structures. So we'll start with this. You'll do your block off. Put a cone right there. That cone is important. And make sure the husks don't try to like walk up this edge. We'll do the flinger spots. So you're gonna come like this, and then two more floors here, and then you're going to add freeze traps. So it's your double reload, all durability, effect duration freeze traps. Right here. Two right here as well. And then there is one. And then you're gonna add a low wall and a high wall right there. And then next you're going to adding your they're both the same. Okay. You're adding your wooden floor spikes. And then you can add in whatever wall dart you want. I don't have any of the 144 ones, so I just use healing wall darts. There, and then you're going to put double reload dynamos on either side of this, like so. That's all you need for the bottom part, and then we're just going to do the amp design. Then you're going to add a full wall right here with wall darts, healing wall darts specifically. And then these ones. And then you don't just off of that floor right there. Just like that, we have completely upgraded our amp. That is all you need for this amp. Have fun building.